Hare Krishna, my name is Prathana. My topic is disappearance of Jagannath Mishra. Nimai was the son of Jagannath Mishra and Jati Devi. They loved Nimai alias Chaitanya Mahaprabhu unlimited, hence they did not want Nimai to let be away from them even for a minute. One day early in the morning, Jagannath Mishra shouted, "Oh Krishna, where are you taking my son?" Hearing that, Chaitanya Devi ran to him and asked, "What happened?" He answered her, "I saw a dream in which my son Nimai was wearing orange dress and his beautiful hair was shaved. Even he looks like a sannyasi. He was sitting on an antarshesha. He raised his two hands up and started chanting Lord's name. When he was chanting, tears was coming from his eyes. Millions of Vaishnavas and Brahmins surrounded him. Even Brahma, Shiv and other devtas were watching this scene from sky. Sachi Mata said and consoled him, "Don't worry, our son would not leave us and go anywhere." After that day, Jagannath Mishra was full intention. He suffered from a severe fever. He said, "I am going to leave you all. I am not going to leave now." Nimai said, "No, father, who will take care of us?" Nimai knew that he will not leave now. He called all the Vaishnavas and Brahmin and asked them to chant Lord Mahamantra in front of Jagannath Mishra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. After that, Jagannath Mishra disappeared from material world to spiritual world to continue his pastime with Lord Gauranga.